Technology is at the core of everything we do here. The STEM program is important to inspire young girls to become creators. And obviously the music business is all about creating. BMI is thrilled to be involved with Her Interactive and Nancy Drew Codes and Clues, along with the winner of Quest for the Best Song Contest, Ana Tish from the Berklee College of Music.
I'm Ana Tish and I'm studying songwriting at Berklee College of Music. I heard about the contest through one of my teachers and I had a friend who loved the Nancy Drew books and would read them. I was trying to think about my love for games when I was a kid, the mystery and the clues and the idea of this girl who can solve stuff and is really smart. Tech is a huge part of my studies, and it really is what started my passion because I could open up even a music software on the computer, and I could mess with loops and have fun. I started writing songs when I was about 7 years old. I didn't really particularly think I was going to be a songwriter, but it just naturally kept writing more and more songs, and it became my thing.
She's a promising young lady. She's a songwriter, and it was great that we were able to have this contest. Here we are today in the studio.
Investigative smarts with a kind and caring heart. We are always at the top of our game.
Berklee College of Music is full of tons of opportunities, but to actually be able to have real world experience, I think is what makes all the difference.
Working with Ana has been so rewarding and shows how important it is for individuals and organizations to take the time to do this and to work with these young women to help them achieve their goals.
What inspired me most in writing this song was definitely looking at Nancy Drew's sort of mystery and how she really is like this adventurous, like smart girl who's not afraid of anything, and she really takes advantage of all the tech and all the cool stuff that she has access to.
Codes and Clues, it's not only about technology and games, it's about music.
I have heard some bits of the track and it sounds amazing and so cool, and it's beyond anything I could have imagined when I wrote it.